When I find myself in times of trouble,